was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nest, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD? It doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well,
help! Help!
We're all
I need help!
Now.
Over here! I'm
living
here!
In the wilderness,
help me!
The way of
help!
Our forebears.
Please.
The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust?
Cope, 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 shut the hell up. Yeah, nice bunch of rapists, thieves, and murderers. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Where? Where? I'll go! I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know he'd ride him. Tried to radio him, but he didn't seem to reach him. If you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland. Much appreciated.
Another nest zone. Safer. See what I can do. Weeping Angel. This has gotta be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? This is it. That's interesting.
Boozer! Boozer!
Newsman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Now, can't we?
Okay, that ought to distract them.
We're entering a quarantined area.
Site 15.
trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
But they're sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woke up?
Thought I heard something.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Neek, hey.
The hero, the soldier,
whatever the hell he was,
took Sarah.
What do you
want? He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Hey, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive. About a man named O'Brien.
Pink, don't.
Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Now where is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
Shit, someone needs help.
The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know. Because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before, the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Hey, 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 it's okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that... Camp? Yeah, yeah, where? Show me, where? I'll go. Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland, it's safe there. Oh, man, I was done for, holy shit. You know, thank you so much, oh man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me.
Keep your head down and run.
Getting low on ammo. Okay, here we go. You don't need these. Shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. Deer Crossing, something's never changed.
Phew!
can fix this. Should work.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not.
Another mobile medical unit. Find my inside. See if there's a...
I was right.
See if there's another injector.
We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said,
I gotta clear
them
out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
They can crawl up out of their holes.
Shit.
Reclaim this world. But it ain't
happening.
Not on my watch. The Toko running towards him, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men. You shut him in sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe your lies.
Jesus, Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit! You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Sniper ambush, oh goddammit.
Shit, perfect time.
They got him!
Okay.
Your camp. Bunch of mean sons of bitches, aren't you? How many ambushes you set this week, huh? Thank you.
I gotta burn them out. Gotta make it safer to ride. Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Hey, someone's at the gate. It's a drifter. Let him in.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.